Welcome friends, welcome to Life Arts Gardening Projects. Today you are here in my garden and in front of you is a beautiful small mango tree. Actually this tree is about 3 years old but it has not grown big. It got caught between two trees and it had a stunt growth. So I thought I'll just change this tree into a bonsai. I need to work on it. It is big but not so big, and you can see the roots here. It has a, like I had to cut off certain part of it to pluck it out. You can see the roots here. This is all, and the stem is quite thick now, and I intend to maybe, you know, chop it off from here, this place. And then this outward leaf branching out. The rest of it is just foliage and not necessary branches for the bonsai. So watch me in my second video. This is part one as I work on it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe Life Art.